Okay, good morning, Crawfords. I have yet another Xerox copy of a mandala, and we're going to simply paint this. As easy as possible, we go with the flow of the watercolor. And even if the paint has slightly come out, we can still manage to color it in a different way from outside. Now I'm using the tube color. So we dab a little and then flow comes out. take some more red and paint the area which is outside. So this is all done.